This is the 14th video of the wargaming of the Battle of Friedland. I am playing the Russians. The game's artificial intelligence is playing the French. It is June 14th, 1807, 8:40 a.m. Turn 17 out of 72 turns. And it is the Allies' defensive fire phase. And we've got these rats all stacked up here on this artillery battery. Oh, excuse me. So these guns here, I think we'll shoot at this guy. 12. 29, and he's gone. Okay, that's good. Now we'll start shooting at this battery. Fatigue. 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 Gotta tilt that gun up. See, this guy can probably shoot at that cavalry. 7. Okay, that's all I can do there. That might pretty much be it. Well, maybe I have a shot up here. Yeah. Well, those guys have recovered. 9. Let's see if I have another one up there. Yep. 1. Okay. And we've got these guys to deal with. Two. 27, not bad. 13. Eight. 13. I do believe that's it for my firing. We'll go on to the next one, which is French offensive fire. Okay, fatigue, 2. 9. That's it. French melee, 1, 2. 39, 14. Okay. Allies movement. All right, we'll go in the line here. And we'll flip up. This battery will unlimber. This battery will unlimber. Move him up there. Battery will limber up. Now don't have enough to go forward. Okay. These guys will work their way around this way. What's this guy out here? Skirmisher? Okay. Establish our artillery line here. Okay, what are we going to do here? Okay, these two. Batteries they'll turn down. Put this guy underneath. These guys are good. These guys are good. This guy's got to turn one click. Up. Underneath. Lumber this guy up. Guys in column, he'll start sneaking through the woods. Oh, I don't want him there. See if we can create a skirmisher. Nope. I have a feeling none of these guys can, these restricted guys can create skirmishers. Nah. Too bad. Oh, look at this. Christ, he's got all these guys. Sneak up there. right guy. Let's get him out of there. Get him ready to go in the woods. I gotta clean out that woods. Well, put him in column. Start moving him out this way. Okay, this guy's limbered. I think two batteries is probably all I can have per hex. So we've got six there. Let's see. Bring these guns down here. Bring this guy down here. Okay, I don't know what this guy's in square for. We'll clean these guys out in a little while. Okay, it's got a lot of number. All right, what do we got here? Disordered. These guys are in good shape. These guys are disordered. Okay, here's... Oh, what did I do now? Here's their commander, so we'll get him up there to reorganize these guys. That's all he can do. I keep these guys on this road just to make sure. Nobody's going through there. Send this guy to block it from there. guy will go back here. All right, let's take care of these guys. It's too bad this is low ground here. Okay, I'm gonna switch out this horse artillery here. So I want that with the cavalry. Put this underneath. Let's see if we can unlimber these guns. Okay, let's get these guys through so I can start evacuating this cavalry. Well, we'll see if the French attack. I doubt it. In which case, the battle will be over. Because I have achieved the Russian goal, which was to destroy the Fifth Corps. All that's left of the Fifth Corps is surrounding those woods, and they'll be destroyed shortly. And that's it. The Russians were only stopping off on their continuing retreat after Eylau to Konigsberg. So they just wanted to stop off, destroy Landskorps, and move on. They weren't necessarily concerned with fighting a full-scale battle with Napoleon. So we'll set up, we'll see if Napoleon wants to try to force these two roads. I kind of doubt it. So then the Russians will just retreat, which they can easily do. To Friedland, and that'd be it. So we'll see if the French don't show any inclination to attack, then that's kind of the way things will wrap up. So let's get these officers back here. Send this guy through, as well as a couple of his friends. Here. Yeah, I think that'll be it then. I'll set up a defensive line back here. And I think I'll mass the cavalry actually down here in this open plain. Where's this guy gonna go down here, I think? So we'll take these guys down here. That way I can move up or down pretty easy, but I go into cavalry all in one place. Oh, these guys must have moved already. Disordered. Well, level move anyway. Oh, where are these guys? Let's get them out of here. This can be a waste of time to have cavalry up here. Okay, let's get these guys. We'll gather them over here. The Russian army, if used properly, is really, really hard to beat in this battle. All the Russians have to do is concentrate, and the French are pretty much dead. So the French have to strike hard and fast. That's practically the only chance they have. Once you get to this point, it's like end game. Because now I hold all the lines of retreat. So I can retreat whenever I want to. Or not, as I choose. Let's see, what do we got here? Let's go underneath. Where are these guys going? Oh yeah, this one guy's going right there. Okay. I'd say that looks like it. I don't think I get anything. Nope, nothing scheduled. No more units. All right, I'd say that's it. Let's go on to the next phase. French defensive fire. Fatigue. 2, 7, 8. And that is it. Okay, hopefully we'll have more than that to dish out. 2. Jesus, come on. 27, that's better. 13. Eight. Low on ammo. Christ. I feel like fire twice and I'm out of bullets. That makes sense. 4. We do have some firing here. Let's see how many of these guns can shoot. Cannot fire. Okay. Because I switched them. These can fire. Fatigue. 5. Well, we'll start firing at the cavalry now. 22. 16. Oh, can't fire. Sick, fire with this guy. 7. All right. I think, well, we can fire, I think, at these guys. 9. One. Melee? Yeah, I may have one here. See how this shapes up. Advantage attacker, that's always good. Oh, he disappeared. I got 7. He got 4. I didn't get disorganized. That's always good. And he disappeared. Okay. I like that. That looks like it. So we'll go on to the next French movement. Let's see what these Frenchies are going to do. Jesus Christ. He has an amazing number of cavalry here. Hidden in the woods. What good... It's just going to get picked off. What a waste of cavalry. Oh, look at this. Oh, no. Now the infantry is coming out. Yeah, unfortunately, he's got high ground there. Oh, yeah, here. Now he's starting to bring up stuff. We'll see what happens now. defensive fire. Okay. Now his artillery has retreated. For some reason, he left all this cavalry out here for cannon fodder. 41. Jesus. 36. 20, and one regiment disappeared. Yep, that's what's going to happen if you stay there. 12. Okay. The only other place is here in the woods. Oh, he's in column. Not going to bother. Five. These guys. The battalion, his battalion here is routed. Or we don't care, we're just going to keep pouring. Eight, pouring on the fire. Seven. Ten. Okay. And I think I have a couple shots here yet. I'll start firing at this infantry. 10. Six. All right. That's it for me. French offensive fire. Two. That's it. French melee. Oh, that unit, I should have removed him. Instead, he removed him, routed him. Well, that's what happens. I shouldn't have left him there. So he had, he has units, one here that can charge. I'll have to go back in this, well, I don't know if I have to go back in the square. I might though. That's the trouble. These units recover, and they can charge. So it's movement time, huh? Well, I guess I should go back into square. Because he's got one unit recovered. He'll probably have more. And this is the line I want to hold. Right across from that stream. Because if he attacks me with any cavalry, he'll be disordered. Oh, shit. Press the wrong button. I still got in the square though, that's good. Put this guy in the square. God damn it, I did the same thing. Well, this guy I'm gonna put in a line. To shoot at this guy. another gun here, another battery. Can't unlimber, unfortunately, but I can turn it. Oh, can't even do that. Zero. Zero movement. Okay, let's bring another infantry unit down here. Put a battery with it. I don't think this infantry can go in the square. Nope, but it will next time. Meanwhile, let's put it underneath. Can we even do that? I guess not. Won't even go underneath the battery. Well, that's how it goes. Get this cavalry over here. Bring this infantry down. Bring artillery there, we'll see how long he stays. Bring artillery up there. Get this mounted guy out of here. See if he charges that guy. I know this battery is probably waiting for me. It's going to be deployed. Sure wish I could create skirmishers. So the French really have an advantage. Well, I'm not going to walk into that battery. I'm just going to sit here till I get some forces coming through here. Okay, so got these batteries coming in here. Get this guy back here. God, these guys just have so many batteries. Look at, you can put them everywhere. I ring this city with batteries. I'm preparing lines of retreat, basically. If the French don't fight me, then basically I just withdraw off the battlefield. Okay, let's continue to mass our cavalry. Get these leaders off of here. Ah, shit. Well, line these leaders up over here. this artillery down here. I should check the time here. 46, okay. About 15 more minutes. 9:10, okay. Tells me what I need to know. Cavalry commanders. Oh, they've moved. Okay. Seven men. Jeez. He isn't going to be of much use. It's a cavalry regiment for you. Okay. Now, let's finally get these guys in shape. Unlimber those guys. Actually, that was probably a mistake. What's he got here? Infantry. I should form a line right there. That's what I should have done. cavalry up here. This mounted guy is disordered. So he's no good. This infantry guy come over up. Yeah, see, there's the line I should have, these three guys. That's the most efficient for firing, huh? Should have thought of that before. Oh, this is cavalry, I don't want him there. Okay, these guys will be through past the crossroads on the next turn, so I can start withdrawing this cavalry. Okay, meanwhile, I'm going to deploy this. If I can unlimber these guys. Nope. I'll put the cavalry underneath. I will unlimber him. Put the cavalry underneath. Okay, that's good. So we're getting close to being set up here. Now over here. These guys are good. Where's that guy that was disordered? Here he is. Who does he belong to? Let's get him out here. Uh-oh. Light greeny. Where the hell's your officer? Or pale yellow. I don't even see a guy like that around here. Huh. That's a good question. Well, let's attend to these guys. Move that artillery down. This artillery's unlimbered. That's good. This artillery's unlimbered. Continue to work this guy around. Let's work this guy around. This guy will go underneath. Well, it's almost going to be a waiting game to see what the Frenchies do while we dust off these guys. They'll be going into the woods before long. And we'll hold this area here, and we'll hold this one down here and see if the French attack. I'll withdraw my cavalry and mass it back here. Okay, that'll be it for today. We will continue tomorrow.